Media General, in collaboration with the Joy Temple of the International Central Gospel Church at Ashanibutre, has embarked on a medical outreach program to encourage people to donate blood. More than 1,000 residents also received free health screening.
Environs thronged the Joy Temple of the International Central Gospel Church at Ashanibutre to partake in the church's 6th edition of the annual medical screening. The event, partnered by Media General and supported by 3 other commercial entities, diagnosed participants with malaria, typhoid, diabetes, hypertension, as well as sexually transmitted diseases.
Every time they come around here, there's only one trend that is emerging. For those who have been managed for their diabetes, hypertension, and some of them are not compliant with their medications. And at least this offers us the opportunity even to talk to them and then educate them on the need to take their medication.
Blood was voluntarily donated to stock the blood bank. Although few people showed interest to donate blood as at 2 o'clock Saturday afternoon, organizers say they are confident of achieving their target. Senior pastor of the ICGC Joy Temple, Reverend Godson Ahiabo, affirmed of a program to psych members to consider blood donation a priority.
The blood bank needs a lot of blood to save life. So we have been psyching our members to be the people first to offer themselves and also the community to help save lives by donating blood to the blood bank.
Solomon Nunu, a first-time blood donor participating in the exercise, shares his experience.
I feel like I am saving a life. I feel like I'm doing something extraordinary. I'm going beyond my normal limits, you know, doing something extra with my life. And so I would encourage everybody to try it. It's a wonderful experience.
The outreach exercise forms part of activities marking the Joy Temple's 10th anniversary.